This study examined the morphology of IgAN in Middle Eastern patients and found that males had higher rates of segmental glomerulosclerosis and interstitial fibrosis/tubular atrophy than females. Additionally, the presence of crescents correlated significantly with increased levels of serum creatinine, suggesting that extracapillary proliferation may be a new variable in the Oxford-MEST classification system.
This article was authored by Hamid Nasri, Mojgan Mortazavi, Ali Ghorbani, and others.